In this video, I will show you how to move a file from one directory to another. Starting with the File Explorer, you have to locate your file. We will use this Move Me document. Just left-click on it to mark it, then use the combination Ctrl and X, or use the right-click interface to cut it. So, we will move our new created folder to Drive D. Click on it to choose it. Then, right-click on the white space and choose Paste. And as you can see, the created folder, MoveMe, is there.